I'd like to form a true statement by inserting a less than, greater than, or equal to sign here. So to do so, let's compare digits in the same place values. In other words, two tens, two tens. They're the same, so let's move over one to the right. That's five ones, five ones. They're the same. There's my decimal point. Here I have zero tens and nine tens. Here they differ because zero basically is less than nine, then this number is less than this number. And I have now formed a correct or true statement.